for the polyester.
This is Jen. ASMR. Subscribe before you fall asleep.
Hi there, my lovely, lovely sleepy squirrels. I hope that you're all well. This evening, I decided to do a little tag tapping video. So, I just did a big shop in the sales. You might have seen the haul videos from H&M and Celio. And I really loved the tag tapping. So I saved all the tags, especially to make this video. So I'm going to be doing a no-talking version of this also. But in this video, I'm just going to chat a touch. Not much, just a touch. A few whispers here and there. Not to take you out of the hypnotic tag tapping sounds. They're just so crisp and just lovely. Okay. So I'm just going to randomly go through these and just like go from one to another and just ear to ear and in the middle. I'm probably gonna keep it quite slow, but there will be like some fast tapping, but it will be fast, but it's gentle. Okay. I'm gonna start with this little H&M one. $15.99 down to breathing is not annoying. It's difficult not to breathe too much when you're filming like a trigger video. And I have a bit of a cold, so it doesn't help. So excuse any breathing sounds in this video. funny how such a harsh sound can be so relaxing. Sometimes tapping annoys me, but most of the time. I'm gonna stay here for a while. Again. This one. It's very plasticky. think I'll do this with all of them though. Lighter, a lot thinner. Different sound. Naruto. The thick one. Two different textures, I think. Yeah. on. One foot turned down. Thinner. Still crisp, but a little different. This is the kind of video I would use to read to, or to study, or edit photos or something. Something only visual. Go for the rugby one now. Some more sturdy one. Did I start with this one? I feel like. That's excellent sounds. done this one yet. I'm the sellier one. If you're bothered by my be a no talking version on my no talking channel. I haven't tapped on absolutely all of these, because these ones are kind of the same, but tap on them a little more before I go. These classic tags are the best ones, I feel like. Just little sturdy clothes tags. Okay, I'm gonna leave this video here for this evening. I'm probably not gonna do a blanket scratching outro, I'm just gonna keep it tappy. So I hope that every single one of my lovely, lovely sleepy squirrels are well. Wherever you are in the world, whatever's happening around you, I hope that you can find Annapolis in Maryland, USA. Like my lovely, lovely patron, Anna. Hey Anna, I hope you're well. Thank you for all. I won't lie, I had to look up what MD was, and it was Maryland. And I hope that you all have a lovely